Oh, just a regular old day for Morton, one. He smells something. Yeah, whatever that is, I'm gonna get it. He tries to go downstairs gently. Run! Oh! Surprisingly, he didn't land on his feet. Off Morton goes. But the dog Harry is asleep. He waits for Harry to look away. He opens the gate, closes the gate, and continues. He waits for Daniel's mom to make her move. And oh no, the dog's awake. And yes, he's reached the fridge, but woo 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 woo. Oh no, he's been called by the dog. Failure. Man. So who's gonna eat that Belgian chocolate then? Oh yeah, does he dare? Did you dare?